Princess Perla and the Storm. Perla sees the storm clouds as they roll across the sky. They're dark and rumbling. A thunderstorm! Oh my! Rover runs indoors and quickly hides beneath a chair. It's only noisy weather. She strokes his ears. There, there! Perla loves a thunderstorm. She doesn't find it frightening. In fact, she's at the window and she's waiting for the lightning.
Come out, Rover, says the prince. Look at the storm.
But Rover prefers to stay inside where it is warm. Rover stays beneath the chair as the rumbling gets closer and the tension fills the air. Perla goes to the balcony feeling brave. She remembers the Queen's instructions. Stay indoors and please behave. Then she hears a rumble from the cloud.
It sounds like a crowd cheering aloud.
Perla comes back to Rover.
Wish you saw it too, but now I'll just stay here with you.
Windy day. Princess Perla waits to hear the banging of a shutter. When she looks outside, she sees the castle's flags aflutter. She says, I can feel the cool air. She smiles as the wind blows through her hair. Perla walks Rover and the wind shakes the trees. She watches all the cherry blossoms drifting in the breeze. She walks to the windmill where the sails go around and dandelion's fluffy seeds all float along the ground. She happily looks at the boats. Rover does too. They enjoy the blue sea. Oh, what a view! With all this special power that the windy weather brings, I think I'll get my giant kite, the one with double strings. Perla flies the giant kite. The wind is just so strong. She tugs and pulls the strings. I can't hold on for long. Luckily, the little prince is there to help her. And that's how they both have fun, together. Day out in the sun. Princess Perla loves the sun. She's going out to play. But one must take some special things on such a sunny day. The prince asks, what's the bag for? There's nothing that we need. It's useful. She replies and clips on Rover's lead. She's brought along sunscreen in a bottle so light.
You must wear some of this when the sun's this bright.
Looking in the bag again, she finds them both a hat. The hat will protect your nose. You'd better not burn that. Perla puts her sunglasses on, a pink-rimmed pair. And here's a pair for you to block that UV glare. Playing in the sun is thirsty work. All three soon need a drink. I brought two glasses and a bowl so pink. They enjoy and picnic in the shade. Perla has packed sandwiches and even lemonade.
Thanks, sis,
says the prince, looking at the sunny sky. All those things you brought? Now I know just why. Princess Perla loves the snow. Princess Perla says to the little prince,
outside, let's go. She loves all types of weather, but she really loves the snow. As the pretty snowflakes have been falling from the sky, they've settled on the ground, and now they're piling high. Perla has her coat on, which keeps her warm as toast. And if you're making snowmen, gloves will help you most. She has a pretty hat on to keep her warm when sledding, and snow boots for warm toes with white and fluffy edging. Even digging in the snow to help find Rover's stick, Perla cannot feel the cold through clothes so warm and thick. Snowy days are great for playing games with others, especially with snowballs and with royal little brothers. Ready for a game? She shouts, a snowball in her hand. Ah! She feels the snow. She doesn't understand. A snowball from the prince, it seems, has found the only place where Perla is not covered up.
That hit my face!
Princess Perla gets ready for the rain. Perla doesn't mind the rain like most princesses do.
I love a downpour. I'm one of very few.
Perla's got her rain boots on, her raincoat so very new. It wears a rainproof backpack,
so my things can stay dry too.
Perla's big umbrella is there waiting in its stand, and she goes outside with it ready in her hand. Rain splashes on the castle and splashes in the moat. Perla jumps in puddles and the water splashes on her coat.
Come on, Rain, you'll never get me wet.
She waits a few more minutes.
Still not got me yet.
It's raining on the castle and it's raining on Rover. His fur is getting wet. He shakes himself all over.
That looks fun, says Perla, her umbrella going down. Staying dry was just no fun,
says Perla with a frown. Soon the prince and friends have joined the drizzly play. Umbrellas to one side, they all enjoy this rainy day.